No, Graham, I'm not having second thoughts about the dress at all. I love it. I was just thinking that there'll be other dances I could wear, too.
Oh, well, that's very practical of you. It's a shame to wear such a lovely dress just once.
No, I mean, and not wear it tonight. I'm not sure I'm in the mood after all.
Oh, dear, I recognize the signs.
What signs?
You're coming down with a bad case of cold feet. And the main symptom is the onset of jitters just before the big event.
No, I'm just tired, and I think I'm coming down with something real like the flu.
Well, it is real, but it is not the flu. You're suddenly afraid you've built up the evening too much, and things won't go as well with Lucky as you hope.
No, Graham, that's not it at all. What makes you think you know me so well? Because you really don't.
Elizabeth, it's true. Darling, I don't know you as well as I'd like to. But this much I have learned. You would never let a little thing like the flu keep you from doing something you really wanted to do. Hmm? You know the word indomitable? That's how I think of you.
Right. Indomitable.
Mm-hmm. Now, aren't you just a little bit curious why I went upstairs? I want you to wear this, my dear, for good luck. It was a gift from your grandfather when we were first starting to get serious. You know, I almost didn't get it. He took me out to dinner, and he had it in a box in his coat pocket to get to me later. But the coat check person gave him the wrong coat when we left, and neither one of us noticed it. And so we were sitting in the car, and he'd given me this lovely speech, and he reached into his pocket and... Oh, racist. And the man who had Steve's coat had left his name and number at the restaurant, so we went over, made the switch, and I got my pretty bracelet.
And you're lending it to me?
Mm-hmm. Yes, I am.
Aren't you afraid I'm going to lose it?
No, not in the least. It has a very firm clasp. You can dance all night long and it won't fall off. I can attest to that.
Thanks, Graham.
Oh, you're so welcome, my dear.
Hello?
Hi, it's me. I need to talk to Graham. I want to let her know about my plans for tonight. Is she there? Liz, hello? Hello?
Graham, hi. It's Sarah.
Hi.
I wanted to let you know I'm going to sleep over at Deanie's tonight after the dance at school, if it's okay.
Oh, no, that's fine. I'm so glad you're going to dance after all. Have fun.
Bye-bye.
Elizabeth, are you all right?
It's late. I have to get ready.